divided on their support of the accused. The ANC's Women's League and EFF members were outside court in support of the victims. And some supposed ANC supporters were for the accused. Messages from both groups were clear.
This thing is something that they have initiated against him, and it's a smear campaign against him because they know that he is not about corruption and his audit has been always clean.
While EFF and ANC Women's League were supporting the victims, the ANC Women's League also slammed the provincial ANC for identifying the accused after his arrest on Monday.
The Children's Act is saying that those children must be protected. And when you reveal the name of the person, it means that you are no more protecting the children. Of course, the children are minors, they must be protected.
Inside court, a slow start. The defendants changed lawyers, and the new lawyers had to be briefed on the matter. Once proceedings resumed, the court heard that the girls were raped repeatedly over time during the course of this year. The accused, father of 10, is facing rape and sexual assault charges. And co-accused, his stepson, has been charged with rape of the two little girls.
We've taken the children to the place of safety because they must be protected until the case is finished. So we call upon everyone to support the victims, as they call by the president of the country, that gender-based violence, rape and assault is now another pandemic.
The accused have been remanded in custody. Tumelo Machogo, SABC News, Mpumalanga.